What's up, guys? It's Chris, and welcome back to My Corvette Life. Today, we are getting the ZR2 ceramic coated. So the truck is already over there. He did the paint correction yesterday, and he's doing the coating today. So I'm gonna drive over there and take some footage of it and let you guys take a look. So here we are back home. Truck is looking really good. So I want to give a shout out to Coyote Customs. They're the ones who did the ceramic coating on the ZR2 today. He does a phenomenal job. He does amazing paint correction and then full ceramic coating. In fact, he's done almost all of my vehicles. The ZR2, my wife's previous car, her new car that actually she just got a Mercedes GL350. He did my Equinox prior to me getting the truck. In fact, the only car that he hasn't done is the Corvette. And the only reason that the Corvette hasn't been done yet is because it's in the garage all the time. But actually the C5 is going to get a ceramic coat after Christmas this year. It has just been on the lower end of the priority list since it's in the garage all the time. All the cars that sit outside in the sun and the weather, they need a little bit of extra protection. So those take more priority. And I take pretty good care of the Corvette anyways. But it is nice to have that ceramic coating. It keeps the car cleaner, longer. It actually makes cleaning the car even easier. The water just beads right off. It's awesome. I highly recommend it. If you're looking to get a ceramic coat, definitely go check out Coyote Customs. I'll put all of their information in the description below this video. So go check him out. He has a ton of photos on his Instagram of all the stuff he's done. He's done everything from super exotics to just your everyday four-door sedan. So really cool stuff. So that is going to do it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please smash that thumbs up button. If you're not already subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button below. And until next time, we'll see you guys later. Take care.